And while you were sleeping, Boeing workers voted to strike. 33,000 assembly workers had until midnight to approve their contract. The workers rejected a pay increase of 25% over 4 years. They're asking for a 40% pay increase over 3 years. A work stoppage will now begin today. This does not affect flight cancellations or directly impact passengers, but we're told it will stop production on several jets, including the company's best-selling airline like the 737 MAX.